Hello, everybody, and welcome to Martech Tuesday. Today, we're going to talk about the all-new Wistia Channels. Of course, Wistia Channels have been there for a long time, and we've been using them for all of our customers and the video series that we put together. They're great for video series and for video galleries for your website. You can embed them very easily. They look awesome. At the same time, there's a lot of new features that I want to go through. First of all, a lot of new optimization on how to customize your look and feel. You can add new sneak peek trailers. You can have, you know, app next buttons. I'll show you some of these things in a second. Also, new features to collect emails and send notifications and create Facebook audiences. But as always, you know, Wistia Channels look amazing. They're easy to embed on your website. And also, all the SEO is taken care of. So I'll go through some of these features in a second. At the same time, this is our Coffee Talks video series. You can see how it looks amazing. You have now a button for watching the trailers, subscribe for updates. This goes automatically into your Wistia database. At the same time, you can connect this with MailChimp or other systems. If you don't use MailChimp, you can use something like Zapier to update those into HubSpot, for example. We use that to create a Wistia list inside HubSpot to know who subscribed to our channels. So going back to the actual channel, as you can see, it looks really nice. New updates on the look and feel. You have descriptions, you have thumbnails that are moving. All of this is happening automatically for you. It looks amazing embedded on the website. But at the same time, the look and feel can be customized a lot more than before. As you can see in the editing section, not only you have title, background, appearance, but now we have a trailer section, a layout section. You can have carousel, kind of like a Netflix experience with the carousel or grid. And of course, now you have a subscriber section where you can subscribe, have people subscribe to the channel, and then that goes automatically into your MailChimp or some other systems that you might use, or like I said, through Zapier into HubSpot. You can also have an email collector that allows you to collect emails directly from the video. So someone's on the video and it collects the email while they're watching. So a lot of new optimizations on how they look. You have previews, descriptions, up next. The app next looks amazing, as you can see here, up there at the top. So when you're at the end of the video, this keeps people watching and watching and watching, kind of like a Netflix experience. Again, going back to the new features, you can do subscriptions now, and subscriptions can also be optimized and connected to your CRM. You can do custom audiences with Facebook, so you can actually set up Wistia to send to create custom audiences with Facebook with the people that are watching videos on your channels. You can also customize it a lot more, and you can schedule and send notifications like I'm showing right here. So you can see that not only you can just publish the videos like you used to, but now you can schedule videos and you can have an automatic email notification that goes out when the video goes live. It's very, very easy to embed. This is, as you can see, embedded on our website. It looks amazing. Or you can also have a little call to action created from Wistia that you can embed on your site. But more importantly, all the SEO is taken care of. So each video is created as a page. So this video right here, it's a specific URL that has all the JSON, all the coding that Google loves, that explains this is one page with a video, with a description, and a title, and the caption, and the captions. All of it is done for you. So when this video ranks on Google and people click on it, they send it back to your site. Go test Wistia Channels today. It's a lot better. It was already awesome. It's a lot better than before. And start creating those custom audiences and testing the email notifications and subscriptions. Thank you, and happy Martech Tuesday. Take care.